What would you say was the hardest part about coping with your son leaving?
It was difficult when he first was deployed to Iraq.
It was like a ripping. You know, I tried not to cry, but my heart, my inner, it was just like, that's my baby.
During the off season, spend almost 24 hours a day together. So when the season happens, I feel like, what am I gonna do with myself?
She said, some days I feel like, some days I wanna quit and just be normal for a bit. I don't understand why you have to always be gone. I get along, but the trips always feel so long. And I find myself trying to stay by the phone, cause your voice always helps me to not feel so alone. But I feel like an idiot, working my day around a call, but when I pick up I don't have much to say. So I want you to know it's a little that I'm stuck here waiting, at times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career, me and the rest of the family here singing, where'd you go?
I miss you so.
Come back home, you know, the place where you used to live. Used to barbecue with burgers and ribs. Used to have a little party every Halloween with candy by the pile. But now, you only stop by every once in a while. I find myself just filling my time with anything to keep the thought of you from my mind. I'm doing fine, and I'm planning to keep it that way. You can call me if you find that you have something to say. And I'll tell you, I want you to know it's a little that I'm stuck here waiting. At times debating, telling you that I've had it with you and your career. Me and the rest of the family here singing, where'd you go?
I miss you so.
The hardest part is just watching the kids.
When he's laying next to me, it's like we're the exact same person. And we do a lot together, and I just miss that so much, that even holding hands, anything. It's hard to explain, but it's hard.